Power system and primary computer systems are online.
Impulse engines online.
Weapon systems fully operational.
Communications online.
Warp core stable and functional, but powered down.
Welcome to the bridge, Mr. Booker. And thank you for bringing Commander Burnham home to us.
Commander Stamets, status report?
Spore drive is online and ready to go, Captain.
Black alert, please.
Oh, shit. Hey, you didn't tell me about the spinning pod, huh?
Coordinates relative to galactic core confirmed. Initiating multiphasic scans and updating astrometric data.
Approaching visual range, sir.
There she is.
Increase magnification, please. Mr. Reese, what are those arrays?
They seem to be some form of advanced force field generator.
Sir, two vessels approaching from Earth's orbit.
They do not bear Starfleet registries.
Shields up, on alert.
Sir, we're being hailed.
Put them through.
A view screen. How quaint. I am Captain Doya of the United Earth Defense Force. Your vessel has violated regulation C-1922 and F-031 of the UE Charter by reaching Earth's perimeter. Leave immediately. You are not welcome here.